talk about Without Warning. Without Warning, SNW's event. Common MK, you brought it, man. You did bring it, but there's only one thing. I will give you the fact you kicked out of that first Spinebuster, no problem. But that second one had you down, and I was this close to becoming the new Mid-Atlantic champion. But what happened? Frankie Bones, Richie Mack, they both came out, distracted me. I'll give it to you, the respect was there when me and you took out Richie Mack. But then you got amped up, Clash got amped up. And I went to the well too many times and you slipped under and rolled me up. And you got the W. But I like to learn from my mistakes. Alright, I like to learn from my L's. You know, the greats all learn from their L's. This man learned from his L's. So it's very simple. Clash has just gotta focus now. I'm on that Dreams and Nightmare tour. I gotta focus. Be fully focused. Enough with the flashy gear. I gotta stop doing that. You know, I quote the one great Allen Iverson, who used to say, if you look good, you feel good. If you look good and feel good, you play good. But if you're comfortable, feel comfortable, you play great. That's what I gotta do. I gotta just go out there and focus at the task. Just go out there and focus at what needs to be done. Yeah, be rugged, get the hoodies, get the shorts, get the kick pads, tape up the hands, and just go out there and fight. Yeah, just go out there and fight. Prove myself. I'll win some, I'll lose some, but I need more W's than L's. Common MK, I will see you down the road. As far as you go, Frankie and Richie, we got 2 months off from SNW. I will see you boys, one way or another. Just because I'm off of SNW doesn't mean Class won't just show up anywhere else. It's the Dreams and Nightmare Tour. It's all over New England. It is. Ha! Showtime!